Why do cakes dome? Well, when baking, the first thing to heat up is the pan. So the batter on the edges and bottom of the pan cook faster than the middle. Now, once cake batter is cooked, it stops rising, but because the middle takes longer to cook than the edges, it continues to rise until it's fully cooked, resulting in that dome. Stay tuned for my next video on how to use this information to get flatter cake layers.